Welcome back to MLB Now. We're going to get a quick reaction from the guys from Beantown, Hall of Famer Wade.